sweet?
Yes.
Namaste, babe.
Bye.
You need a new hobby, else you'll be like one of those people who drown in their own crap. You know hoarders? They lose their cats in piles of newspapers and magazines.
Stacy, it's for my blog.
So? What's new? How's everything? Oh, well, I've been doing this new thing called Kundalini Yoga. And let me tell you, my sexual energy has been at its peak.
When was it not?
What?
Nothing. Tell me more.
Well, it's like magic. You let go and you release and it just flows. You should try it. Oh, let's do it. Come with me.
No, I can't. I have laundry to do. I have 3 articles to write for my blog. I can't.
It's been almost 5 years. It was like, like a freak accident. I know it hurts to remember, but you should move on. You need to get over it.
I know.
Oh, wow. Do I see sweets? Something is different.
Sorry, I haven't been around for a while. I was away for 10 days, and then I was swamped at work, you know, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Earth to Olivia.
I'm here.
Something is different about you. You're wearing a dress, your hair is down, and you're humming. Oh my God! You met someone! Tell me everything!
His name is Danny. He's so tall.
Oh, come, Kundalini Maya! Here I am, open and willing and going out every weekend, and you got a guy delivered to your house? So who is he? When? Where? How? Tell me the details.
When I am with him, the walls seem to disappear, and I still feel safe.
Oh, that's beautiful, Olive. That's wonderful.
You think you can teach me how to, you know, flirt?
Oh.
No, I think he wanted to kiss me last time, and I just stood there frozen.
Well. When I finish with you, you'll have him begging for mercy. Okay, we'll start from basics. It's all about body language. It's all about eyes.